It was the streets. The streets made Air Force Ones hot. Harlem made Air Force Ones hot. No rapper, nobody is responsible for that shit, just the streets. And no one guy said, oh, I'm gonna wear Air Force Ones and make them hot. No, that shit happened in goddamn basketball tournaments. Like, what the fuck were those? And then it wasn't like everybody loved them. It was the fresh dudes who played basketball who were like, those are crazy. I'm not playing in those. I'm gonna wear those in the street. Air Force Ones will move without a commercial, without a superstar. It just put them on the shelves and watch them fly. Why? Simple, perfect sneakers.